Did you hear about the horse that made about a dozen films?
No, but I guess he was famous.
Nah, he only did bit parts.
Oh, rather.